Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name's Depps Basic, and welcome back to Let's Play Unravel, the most spectacular, beautiful, calming, adorable, charming, I'm not sure if I just said that word or not, but it still counts, game I have played in many, many a year. Not to mention probably one of the few platformers I've played in recent years. So, when last we played... Ooh, what did we do last time? I think it was the freaking mosquitoes in the bog. Maybe. I don't remember. We did Thistle and Weeds already. We did, the sea. We did the Berry Mire. And, whoop. Thank you. And, whoop. Thank you. And now we got these other places. Mountain Trek. So yeah, we did Berrymire last time, and now we're doing the Mountain Trek. Stupid mosquitoes were a pain in the butt. Oh, that is gorgeous. I wonder if this is, like, actual, well, I mean, it's obviously actual footage, but it's like somebody else's pictures and they just animated them or not. Hello, Yarny. Welcome back to the person who kills you all the time. Not intentionally, though. Whee! I forgot that if you hold down, you kill yourself. Well, technically, Yarny sits down and just gives up. And that's not something we want. Yarny can't give up. I have to kill him first, even though I don't like to. It makes me sad every time I do. I haven't gone camping with my bug, like, ever. Her mom has. I just haven't been able to before. Hopefully I'll be able to sometime this summer. Oh, hey. I definitely haven't been hiking, like, big time hiking with her before. Which is something I love to do myself. But, you know, time and everything, I do my best. That's what I love about this game, though. It makes me think about things like that. How can I be a better parent to my bug? My little potato nana. Well, that board is freaking out. Alright, so... Oh, I get it. Pull the rock out from under the stick to walk over it. I gotcha. I'm not a dumb. Oh, that is gorgeous. Hello, little butterfly. Hope you have a wonderful day, butterfly. It was so marvelous to see you. Is there anything down here? No, then what's the point of it? Oh, just in case I fall, I guess. Just a little added extra annoyance. Hello, butterfly. I'm back. String. Yoink. Thank you. Oh, God, that music, though. Jesus. Yoink. Tie that up. Tie that up. Boink. Boink. Whee. Bye, bird. Oh, yeah. And you know, where we live, there's a lot of beautiful parks to go hiking in, and we usually do go hiking. I mean, I made a few videos on my other channel about hiking in the parks, and I love it. And you know, she loves it too, so it's not like I'm just dragging her along to do things she doesn't like.
It's okay, Yarny, don't be scared. Nothing bad's gonna happen to you until we find water.
And then I'll drown you like I usually do.
Oh, Jesus! No, 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 no. Spelunking. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, hey, look.
And we found water, too. But I didn't drown him this time. Or her.
Boink.
There we go. Jesus. Oh, that was exciting. And shablunk, shablunking. Oh, Jesus. Is that fish trying to get me? What a jerk. Now, let that be a lesson to you kids out there. Fish are jerks. Well, how do I get to the string under there? What the heck? Get out of here. Scaring me like that, you doof. Boink. Oh god, I can't believe I got scared by that cute little rodent. That's adorable too. Oh, gorgeous. Oh, Jesus. Gotta remember, death awaits thee who fall. We're too far? No! That was bound to happen one time, right? No, he pulled me down with a jerk face. Whee! For a second, thanks. You're a doll of evilness. Good thing you didn't like that, huh? Bye, buddy. Too bad I don't have like a sale for this thing, huh? That'd be nice. And we're sailing away. Oh, let's go back. Let's go back. Let's go back. No, 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 no. Oh, neat. Who needs a sail? I've got a motor. Cause I'm motoring. Oh, Jesus. Hey, thanks for the boost, bud. You jerk. You got that here for? Is there something over here I need to know about? Wonk. Don't look like it. I'm up here. Tie you off. And shaboink. Hey, that's a can. Can you do the can? I can do the can. You can. Alright, I have to get my thread back, buddy. 2 seconds. Boink. Eh, there we go. Perfect. And boink. Thank you. Sweet. Nice. I'm on a roll, man. And you go over here. Thank you. And then we made it. Ooh. This place is a little scary. I ain't gonna lie. Obi. Boink. And swing for it. Yeah. Nice. Nailed it. Not you again. Ah. You are the worst. Ah, Poopy. 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 Ah, Poopy. Bite my thumb at thee, which is an insult if you will bear it. Too much play! Take three. I can do this, I can do this, I can do this. I may be an old man, but I can still do this. You. Oh, this looks tricky. What am I doing? First of all, let's go this way. Can I go this way? Nope. Alright, let's go this way then. We got a bucket over here. Is this bucket important? Well, it's a step stool. Okay. Ah! That thing was bolder than I was. Okay, so try that. That we don't want it going down there. If we can help it. Okay. Thank you. Alright, tie you. Tie you. Yeah, look at me with my big old brain. All smart and stuff. Jeez. Moving. Moving. Come on. Oh, there we go. I knew I'd figure it out. Like I said. Big old brain. Get a clue. I love the name of that trophy. Thank you. Alright, untie that. Untie that. Thank you. Untie that. And go up here. Alright. $1 million question. What's with the bucket? $1 million question. Now that I know what the bucket's for, what's with the grass? Oh, I get it. It's a bait and switch thing. Like, I see. You want me to think I don't need the bucket. Thank you, and ta-da, we're out. Oh. That is a terrifying underground down there. He's fishing. Thank you for your soul, human. Can I push this? No? Okay. Squish me. Thank you. $1 million question? Why? Oh, I think I see why. Whee. I didn't tie it, apparently. I thought I had tied it. Push. There we go. Much better. Ooh, that's a lot of thread that I'm losing there. I don't like it. Oh, okay, good. That's alright then. The thing's right here. Thank you. Moving on. Is there something down here? Nope. Just a trap. Whee! Let's see if there's anything down here worth note. Nope, just water. And I'm not drowning you in this episode. I don't care what I say. What's he doing? Whee! Spelunking! Whee! We're still above the water? Yeah, we are. Still not going in the water. Don't care what you want me to do. Up we go. I'm gonna tie that. Whee! Nailed it. Nice. Hey, look at the trash bag. And we're flying again. Oh no, 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 no. Huh, nice. Oh, poop. Oh, thank goodness. Oh, marvelous. Hello, children. I get 3 souls in one this time. Borrow your soul for a second, thank you. Hey, bird. Yeah. Yeah. There's a spider. Run, spider. Oh, this doesn't look comforting at all. Oh, poopy. Oh, poor Yarny. Oh, Yarny, whatever did you do to deserve somebody to kill you like I do all the time? Run! Are you kidding? I was way past that freaking thing, man. Log roll! Boot. Now I'm full Canadian. A boot. Aww. It's a butterfly. And not just the actual butterfly, but the little tag. Oh, this game is so sweet, man. Can't even tell you. Walkabout. It's not an Australian game. Only died like 50 times in this level. Here. The souls I stole from the dead. I shouldn't joke about that, that's sad. Boink. Mountain trek. The sky is somehow taller here. A breath here counts as 10. We can lose ourselves here, but we're never lost because we're right at home. God, ain't that the truth. Any of you ever gone hiking in the mountains, it's something I can't even explain, to be perfectly honest. That's how wonderful it is. That's the bear, Barrymeyer. Oh, looks like they unintentionally went hiking. Eh, we got our stuff, let's go for a hike. Oh man. I haven't seen stuff like that in years. Sometimes I wish I had a camera built into my eyes so I could look back and see all the beauty I've seen in my life. There's the bracelet, the little yarny. Mushrooms. There's the boot. He lost his boot. That's what the trash bag was for. I didn't see it before. That's why he had a trash bag. Oh man, this game is spectacular and beautiful. Looks like we've only got about 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh shoot, we still got like 7 episodes left. How many levels are there in this game? Jeez. Oh man. I'm gonna go ahead and leave this one here. Oh, spectacular, beautiful game. Ah, gets me all a little weepy. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching this episode with me, experiencing this story with me, and you know, I'm gonna keep going with this until the end. But Jesus, man, it really gets the heart going, doesn't it? If you enjoyed it, go ahead and poke that like button for me. If you'd like to, you can leave a comment down below, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can, when I can, if I can, you know, all that jazz. And yeah, tune in next time when we'll go on to the next level. And we'll keep experiencing the memories and the life of Yarny. And until then, good night.